Do that.
Now, if you're on our website, I will put this. I will put the link in the description too. The first step is you need to download the plugin in appropriate, which is appropriate for your software. It has some plugins for other softwares like ArchiCAD, Tekla, SketchUp. But I'm going to download the Revit plugin that which will support Revit from 2017 to 2022. Shout out to them for this great software, and also they are very updated according to the version. Then you need to download it, and then you will have a zip file. Then you can extract it, and then you will have this folder, and then you can install the appropriate version of this plugin according to your Revit software. Okay, this is great. And also I've installed the Revit Augin plugin for my Revit 2021. But before that, you need to create a account for them to go to the my Augin page. And here, if you don't have any account, you need to create an account and sign up for a new account. This is really simple. You just need to input your email. So I'm not going to cover that. But after that, let me open my Revit. Now, Revit, let me open one of my models from here, one of the Revit sample project. And then we are going to convert this to AR model. To export your model for Augin app on your phone, you need to go to the 3D view, and in 3D view delete all of the elements that you don't need them in AR parts, but I'm going to export all of them. Then you need to go to the Augin tab in your Revit project, and from here click on login with your username that you have created. I'm going to input my email here, also my password, and then we are good to go. Okay, after you have logged in, then click on upload here. You need to wait a little bit until Augin would upload your model on their websites and on their apps. After finishing the uploading process, you will get this message, and then you can go to the your phone and place your augmented reality or AR model. Let's go to the phone screen and let me show you how we can place them. Now you are in your phone, you need to go to the Google Play Store or App Store in which platform you are using, then search for Augin and install this app on your phone. After finishing the installation process, let me open the app, and here you need to log in again to access to your My Augin page, and then you can open your model. You need to give it some access to your camera and your microphone and your folder too. Let me input my email again and my password too. After the logging process, now you can see you have gone to your My Augin page, and from here you can see all of your projects. And from here we have this project. Let me open this. You need to wait a little bit until the process would be finished. Now we have the model here. To go to the AR tab, you just need to tap on AR option here. But before that, let me create a cut here to make it a little bit lighter, because I'm going to work on my smartphone. It's not very powerful as a tablet. And then you can see the cut here, and then I'm going to press on AR, and then you need to move your phone a little bit to size, and then it will recognize a face here, and then you can touch your screen, and then you can place the model or pinch it a little bit, and then you can make it smaller because I'm going to watch it in a smaller mode. You just need to pinch the model. And then when it's, the size is okay, you can watch all of the models from your phone, and also you can create some cuts here, and also you can watch the exact model here too, and the AR model at the same time.